in a bag in college. So we also want the same thing. So this problem is faced by many people.
Second point is communication gap. Most of the time we have a communication gap with our parents, with our friends, with our teachers. These are just generated, these are actually faced when we are completed our graduation or in schooling. At the time when we want to get a job, at that time we feel, oh, if I said something, I've discussed something with our parents or something, definitely I will get something. So the